All right, guys, you're welcome and Hidden Truths. Also, Evangelist Mama Pat, aka Agradaa, finally she has been granted bail by court. Now, we air to the sum of 150,000 Ghana cedis. Yes, court to say Agradaa, it me at the 150,000, but they are not just say she will be allowed to go home. Yes, not just say be in a free prison custody. Now, court to say on the 15th of November 2022, Agradaa is to reappear. Yes, I was Agradaa on the 15th of November. I signed back court to view na court. Ehwe se asana amount for the payment no no could be boom and I say a intro. Na chese asano e die be can sem na nkasa on the 15th of November. Na any ebehwe Agradaa e na utimu se ne niage na we in a tears of joy. Isan se ne ho achiri ni ye the past weeks, yes, recent weeks ya be sin kwi Agradaa e yan fani easy, yes, ne ho atimi apapa no anya sem ketwa and enti finally when ya bill ne de na chezo betimi akofi na wo ka kwaji na ni kakra isan se masa it hasn't been easy for her. Well, so that is it. Agradaa and a yamani bill to the sum of 150,000 Ghana cedis.